gravesite. It's where my little Gonzo is buried. He is a was a black and white Colobus monkey, and I was lucky enough to acquire him at an early age. In this picture here, you're going to see that he's a baby, he's only 7 months old there. You'll see him growing up. And here he's enjoying the property, likes to climb up in the trees. In this picture, coming up, I'm holding him, which I was able to do. Wait, all the way until he did pass away. And he passed away from a rare disease, unfortunately, at the age of about 8. Anyway, we miss him very much. And this is a tribute to him. We took him many places. We took him to the beach. We took him to Rainbow Springs, which is what this picture is. Here in Brymer, in front of the waterfalls at Rainbow Springs with Gonzo. And Brymer had quite the rapport with Gonzo. He was able to get him to laugh, play. Yeah, that's what he's doing in this picture, is he's got him laughing. And this is a picture of that rainbow, the river. And there he is, just thinking. We miss him.